So in terms of learning, I think first it's important to ensure that students become aware of such properties, right? There are hundreds of properties which are happening in campuses. Instead of identifying what properties students should apply for, they are just applying it for the placement purpose, right? They are not applying it for the purpose of actually that they will be able to, if they want to pursue marketing, then they should pursue competitions also related to marketing rather than be all over the place. We are a gen man organization. That is why Stratos works very well. We are able to assess a candidate on how he really works in different situations. Similarly, we have a program called Head Start, which is our HR simulation competition, where you actually feel that if this is a situation that happens, which our director HR today faces, what will your, how will you handle such situation in this? So I think students are running all over rather than pursuing their passion. So what as a responsibility to the country, as a responsibility to the corporate world, what we are wanting to tell to the students, this is what the program entails. Even if you see our initiatives, branding initiatives that we have taken on campuses for making students aware, we tell them that this is what the competition will assess you on. So over the last years, I have seen that students are running all over the place, and it's important to educate them to see that what kind fits them and what does not fit them, instead of running behind the placement, which anyway all of you will get. You are the country's stars and you will get placed in some of the best companies. But why don't use these 2 years to rather build your skills and competencies?